Hi, today I show you how to create something out of a just ordinary photo. I took this photo 2 days ago on an abandoned crazy golf course, and today I started editing it and thought, it's just an ordinary photo, what can I do with it? It's quite interesting with all the circuits here and the rust, but nothing special. So I got the idea. First I got the idea to stuck a head in here, and then I came up with that photo. So that should be my base, and I thought, well, that man is just, I don't like people like that with ties and stuff. So I'm going to take this photo, grab it, hold the shift key and let loose. Now I have it over the man. So go up here. Now it's just covering the whole thing, so I need a blending mode. Can try a few. Soft light. See the effect just a little bit. And actually I use multiply. So I think that looks better, but you see the line here between the two photos. So we need a layer mask. You go to the right here, click on layer mask, and then choose the brush tool. That's the letter B. Go up here with the opacity. I choose 40% for now. You can change that opacity by just pressing numbers. Like if you press on 5, it's 50%, 2 is 20, so I try with 40 now. My brush here, and I just go up and down here to get rid of that line. You might have to repeat it a couple of times. So that is blending in much better already. But I want to do more, so I go up to 70%, increase the size of my brush a bit, and go over here to reveal the layer underneath it. Okay, here on the shoulder, and go back to just 20%. Edges here, and I want his eyes to be revealed, and I want that to be 100%. So I change the opacity to 100 and just paint in here and here. Okay, that looks all right. I go back to the move tool, that's the letter V, and I maybe change the opacity. The effect is not too strong, you can do that here, but I'm happy with that now. To stack all the layers underneath together, it's a very important shortcut, and it's a bit weird to do that on the keyboard, but it's important. So it's Control, Alt, Shift, plus E. That combines all the layers underneath it into one. The next step is to use Topaz. So Control J to duplicate that layer. And then we start with the Topaz filters and see what they can do. First, I use Adjust. Oh, that was the last one I used. So, no. Not happy with that one. Dramatic. Bronze. So there are thousands of options. I won't use one of them. You know, I just wanted to show you. So cancel that. What we're going to use is clarity. again, you have thousands of options. I just do a high contrast and color pop. And click OK. So to see the difference, you can click on the eyeball here. See, that has brightened up the photo a bit. I duplicate the layer again, Control J. Go to Filters, go to Detail. Detail always takes a little while, but it's very good for sharpening. Okay, here again you have hundreds of options. Cool Dreams, Interior Detail, Summer Landscape, or do some abstraction. What I really like is the sunset one, and I use that here as well. Oh no, let's try another one. HDR enhancement, yeah, that is better, it's a bit brighter. So okay. Now we try more. Control J to duplicate that layer. Filter. Topaz Glow. That is sometimes very interesting. So that is going to change your photo completely. You can do things like that here. And that's one I often use for animals, fur and feathers too. But in this case, we won't use one. So I cancel again, just want to show you. Try the next one, Impression 2. That is to give you painter effects. Again, you have loads and loads of options. So, won't use that here. Cancel out. Filter. And the last one we are using now is texture effects, and that is for me the most important one. It can change your photo dramatically. Look at the magic this way. I won. It's just one click away and you can change it completely. That is one of my favorites. So the options are endless, and you can make your own textures here as well. For example, that is one of mine. Or that one. I also have created that one. But here in this case, my favorite one is that. And just click OK. And the weirdo is done. So step by step again, eyeballing. We went from this to this, added various filters, and came to that result. So Topaz is really, really great. Thank you for watching. Bye.